I have Joline with me today from Help You Cope. Welcome, Joline.
Thank you.
Thanks for having me.
Great to have you here today. So Joline is a friend of mine. We go back years and years, don't
Way
we?
Back, yeah.
Yes.
Sure do.
So Joline, tell us about yourself, about Help You Cope, and a little bit about yourself.
Yeah, so I'm an autism mum, which means I have one of my boys has autism, who's 4 going on 5, and being a special needs mum, it is, can be quite challenging at times. So I approached Dina and asked her if there is some quick ways of having healthy, meals or snacks or smoothies, to get us going in the morning and not have to, I don't have time in the morning, sit down there and make eggs, etc. So, so I just wanted something healthy. And also I have an autoimmune disorder called Sjögren's, which means that I have to have anti-inflammatory foods. So another thing that Dina specializes in. So I thought if she can make something tasty, quick, and healthy, it would help me. So
yeah, fantastic. So we're excited.
Yes.
This has been a long time coming, because we said we've been
planning this actually for months, guys, but being as busy as we are, it just didn't happen. But you know what, better late than never, and
absolutely.
It's happening now, so
absolutely.
Very excited.
Yes. So as Joline said, she approached me and wanted to know what are the fastest and healthiest ways to create something nutritious for mums, and it doesn't actually have to be mums that are on the go or have special needs children, who take up a lot more of their attention, but anyone really who's on a go-go, rush lifestyle. We want to be looking after ourselves nutritionally, fueling ourselves to prevent disease, and just help us have that optimal health and extra energy to live life to the fullest, right?
Actually, that's one big thing. I need energy, so I'm always running around with the kids, and if I don't have the energy, I couldn't do it. So
yeah,
I really need something, not just coffee, as you know, you have coffee and then you come back down from it. So
right.
I need something that is more prolonged.
Yeah. So what we're going to be making today, we're going to make 3 different smoothies. So one of them is an anti-inflammatory smoothie, which both Joline and myself need, but anyone really, it's really good for anyone. So I'll get into why I need it as well as we make it.
Yep.
We're also going to make an anti-aging smoothie. So stay tuned for that. And a green detox smoothie. So these are just some of the many, many ways that we can blend up foods, whole foods, and drink them while we're, doing our thing during the day. So let's get into it. You ready?
Yes. What's the first one that we're making?
All right. So we've got my new Optimum blender,
which I love because it's so easy to use.
Yeah.
And quick.
We're going to see that. We're going to see that today. We're going to see it in action. now the first thing we're going to do is make the anti-inflammatory smoothie. So the ingredients we have for that are almond milk, some plant protein. And Joline said she likes chocolate, so I've got my complete chocolate plant protein and some other ingredients as well. Now, firstly, the reason why I like to put protein in every smoothie, we hear of protein shakes all the time, but it's not just for gym junkies, and it's a common association with people who go to the gym.
Yes.
But Joline, do you know why we need protein in our diet?
No, I just know that you've told me in the past that I need to put protein in each meal, and I don't know why, but I just know we have to. So what's the reason? Why? What does it do?
Yeah, well, protein is actually made up of amino acids when we break it down.
Mm-hmm.
And amino acids are what form? Simply put, they're like the building blocks in our body. So all of our cells, all the various enzymes, all the various functions our body takes on during the day needs building blocks to help it to build and grow and heal and function. So protein is really important. And when we don't get enough protein, protein being the one that builds up, when we don't have enough protein, this is when we see our body start to break down, when we start to see different disease, eventuate.
So it keeps us healthy.
It does, absolutely. So it's important to include healthy proteins in your diet, healthy carbohydrates, and healthy fats. So, as I've told you before too, and I tell all my clients, I try to incorporate healthy protein, healthy carbs, and healthy fats in each meal and snack to make sure that we're getting the optimal when we're eating. So we're gonna incorporate all these things into our smoothie and drink it away even when we're on the go. Okay, so let's get into it.
Okay,
so Joline, can you give me your banana, please?
Yes.
Now we can add frozen bananas if we like, but we don't have to. That'll add a more, there's like a smoothie.
Yeah, effect. I've heard if you use a, a raw natural banana without, well, not frozen, that you don't have to add ice because it makes it, icy.
That's true.
If you prefer a really cold smoothie, you can add ice.
That's true. So yeah, it'll make it a little bit more palatable if you add any kind of ice in there. If smoothies are foreign to you. So I just added about a cup of almond milk to that. Now the protein component, so I've got my complete protein. This is a plant-based protein. I like to use plant-based protein because it's less acidic on the body. Whey protein, which comes from dairy, can be quite inflammatory. So being an anti-inflammatory shake, we're trying to reduce the inflammatory foods. And other foods that are inflammatory besides dairy are sugars and grains. So really important when we are trying to reduce inflammation in the body to avoid these foods. Which is why we're using almond milk and the plant protein. And next, I have got some... So, we're in no way sponsored by Macro at all. But
no. We're using Macro today, so it might as well be.
Yeah, because I wanted to just show you guys how these are so easy to get. You can get all these Macro products from Woolies and just in the health food aisle. So I've got this turmeric latte, which is really great. Turmeric is one of the most anti-inflammatory things that you can have to help reduce inflammation in the body. So this has got turmeric, ground ginger, which is also really great, a great anti-inflammatory compound, cinnamon and pepper. Pepper actually helps you absorb the turmeric in the body, so it's all combined.
And turmeric, I've heard also, isn't it good for the skin or to help you glow, or is that turmeric or?
Not so much. It can, I suppose, because it is anti-inflammatory, but there are other things that are more beneficial for helping the skin grow.
We'll get into later.
Yeah, absolutely. So we're going to put a good teaspoon of this in. And I'm stuck in my throat today. Flaxseed meal. Now, flaxseed meal is high in omega-3 fatty acids, also a bit of omega-6 fatty acids, so we have to get a good balance in our diet. What I love about flaxseed is it forms like a nice soothing, it's called a mucilage, so it's really like almost like a nice slimy effect against the lining of the gut, which is so important when you're trying to reduce inflammation in the body. So flaxseed. And because you asked me, you said you wanted to make a thick shake for the first one.
Yeah, guys, I always, I like my bad foods and I'm not allowed to have them, so I have to turn the good stuff into tasty food.
That's right, which is very, very possible. So the more flaxseed you add, the thicker it'll be.
Yeah.
That's the little secret. So, because
you just added a tablespoon?
I just added one tablespoon of flaxseed oil.
I need to get onto that.
Absolutely, yeah. And you know what, guys, that could be it. But we're going to add a booster. So this is an option if you wanted to increase the anti-inflammatory component of the smoothie. And I have some bee pollen. Have you seen that before?
No, what is that?
Bee pollen, if you guys can see it there. So this is actually the pollen that the bees make. And it's, I'm going to put a tablespoon in there.
looks like raw coffee, guys, but it sort of looks like crushed up pistachios because it's a yellowy green color.
Yeah,
very interesting.
Yeah, it's actually really high in lots of different vitamins and minerals, but it's really anti-inflammatory.
And where can you get that from?
You can get that from all good health food stores.
Health foods.
Yeah, so I will give my health pantry a plug in the top right and Rhodes, my health pantry, because that's where my clinic room is. So they have all the great supplies and always my input for, you know, things to stock there if need be. So let us start whizzing away, huh?
Yes, this one.
Yes, okay, so I'll turn it on and I'll put it on the smoothie function. And it shall make sure it's on. Yep, okay.
And that's done.
Yes, it is done. And Joline, you're going to try this. So I'm going to show you first.
Yeah, you taste tester.
Yay. See how smooth that is? That is well and truly
and thick.
A thick shake.
Yes.
You see that?
Without adding any, you know, cream, ice cream, nothing.
Yes. So that was intentional. Joline said she wanted a thick shake. And I have to get my spatula out to scrape that out, actually. So thick. Yeah, obviously you can either put less flaxseed meal or more milk if you don't want it to be as thick. But
thick shakes.
You can add some chia berries to the top of that.
See. How cool is that, guys? Okay.
Good health.
Now for the verdict.
Yes. Anti-inflammatory.
Anti-inflammatory, so it's healthy, good for me, and it's a thick shake, so can't go wrong.
Chocolate goodness. Yeah.
It tastes chocolatey and nutty, which I like. So yeah, I actually like that. I could do that every day. So
yeah. Good health. There you go. Just imagine, pour that into your takeaway cup and off you go.
Yeah, so instead of a coffee in the morning, this is obviously better for me and to keep me full and energized. And,
absolutely. Okay.
Awesome.
So let's rinse this off now. I'll show you how easy it is to clean. So I'm just going to fill it up with water from the tap. And because this is something, oh my God, to you, I know. Because this is something that we eat from, I like to use natural products to clean it with. So I've got my doTERRA On Guard detergent. So basically, I literally just put like a drop in there, and then I pop the lid back on, and then I whiz it up for a little bit. Rinse it out and we'll go on to our next
smoothie.
I'm so confident, yeah, I'm unstoppable today.